Stars, good morning to all. Today our topic is learn to draw construction of the head. And here is your demo students.
Hello dear Sham Stars, welcome to your Google Classroom. Today our topic is construction of the head. So take out your page number 44 and 45. Let's learn to make head. So first you have to make one circle. So here is our circle. Now make one oval over here. Now take a part of this circle, center part. So here is our center part. Now take a center part of this oval also here. This is our plan of side head study. So take a center of this circle also. Here I am taking. Place switch in here. Draw a little line. So start with here to here. So make line. This side to this side, this one. Now this is your jaw. And this part for the nose. And this area is the lips here. And this is chin and this is jaw here. This is the construction of the head, students. Now we learn this in block. So here I am making one box. In the center part of this box, make two parts. One line over here at the center. This is our chin placed over here, and this is for head. Make a semicircle at the top of the box. Make an oval over here, and this is your jaw, like this. Now place the neck over here. Now this portion for the eyes, this is for the nose, this is for the lips area. Placing eyebrows in this area for the hairs, and here we are placing ear. Let's move to another page. Let's make few sketches with the help of our oval. Here I'm making oval. Two parts. One center line. Thank you. Let's make one side face, side angle. This one circle. Another one over here. A part of this circle. Is our side face. Now make one big oval, one small one. Thank you. exercise over here. The two lines for eyes, the places nose. you, Shamstars. Thanks for watching. You can drop your queries on the Zoom class. So take care, students.
That's all for today. You can drop your queries on the Google Classroom. Take care.